If you would like to have an extended screen, most of them are defaulted to have the extended screen to the right. But if you would like the extended screen to the left, meaning you can push objects over to the left and have an extended screen, you want to go to your desktop and you want to right click and go down to screen resolution. And when you do that, up pops change the appearance of your display. The number one will be over here. You will want to slide it over to the other side. And when you do that, this becomes your extended screen and this becomes your base screen. You click on apply, which I have already done, but I will do it again. You click on apply, and now you are able to slide items off of the screen onto a monitor that is towards your left. Extending a screen to the left.